In this video, we will be going through a few helpful tips and tricks for completing Lab 1 of Advanced Placement Chemistry Investigations. The goal of this experiment is to determine the amount of food dye that's in a sports beverage. The example we're going to use today is a sports beverage that contains blue 1 food dye. We will be using a SpectraVis Plus spectrophotometer connected to a computer running Logger Pro software to begin our investigation. The first thing that we will do is calibrate the SpectraVis Plus. To do so, we will use a cuvette of distilled water, our solvent, place it in the SpectraVis Plus, and then in Logger Pro, we will open the experiment menu and choose Calibrate Spectrometer. The calibration process takes about a minute and a half, including warm-up. For sake of time, and because our SpectraVis Plus has been warmed up, we will skip the warm-up and then click on Finish Calibration to complete the process. Once the process is complete, we will click OK and proceed. We have a cuvette containing a sample of our sports beverage that we will now place in the SpectraVis Plus. In order to take measurements in an appropriate unit of measurement for this experiment, we will again go to the experiment menu in Logger Pro and this time choose Change Units, Spectrometer, Percent Transmittance. We're going to measure in percent transmittance. Having done that, we will now begin the data collection by clicking the Collect button, and notice that the process is complete rather quickly. Now we have a graph that shows us percent transmittance versus wavelength of our sports beverage. An area of the graph where the percent transmittance values are very low is a region that is very helpful to identify for the analysis of samples to determine the percent of blue 1 food dye. Notice one other thing on the graph before we wrap up, and that is that there is a little strip of colored tape along the x-axis. This is a color reference to show the visible spectrum as it's displayed and measured on the SpectraVis Plus. In order to change that so that it becomes a full set of readings and colors the entire graph, we will go to the File menu and choose Preferences. And in the Preferences dialog box, we will remove the check next to the comment that says Graph Spectrum as Narrow Strip. If I remove the check from that box and click OK, now the full backdrop, the full color display appears on the graph. And notice one other important thing. There is a black shadow that goes along with the plotted points, which can sometimes look like a second set of data. It is there merely to highlight the readings so that they are easier to see when the full backdrop is there. To see other videos for the use of the SpectraVis Plus spectrometer in other experiments, please visit the Vernier website.